In a time of fear, in an age of uncertainty, only one can save the universe. Coming to theaters this January, from the director who brought you Kangaroo Jack, the species that brought you The Godfather, and the solar system that brought you the planet Jupiter, comes the biggest epic ever to hit the silver screen.
All hail King Henry the Ape!
Don't you mean eighth?
No, ape. See?
Yes, Henry the Ape. He beheads his wives and he's a monkey.
Oh, Henry!
Starring Jack Nicholson as the Pope.
Get your freaking paws off my religion, you damn dirty king!
Ozzy Osbourne as his loyal subject.
Those monkeys taking over the planet, I don't know.
And introducing Keanu Reeves as Henry's son.
Uka Ika, I'm a monkey. Whoa, dude, I'm totally a monkey.
And coming this June from the same studio, it's the sequel. This time, Henry must go to a time called the future and a place called Hollywood. Starring Verbal Exposition Guy as himself.
The Earth is being attacked by evil space monsters. There's only one way for you to disguise yourself. You've got to become an actor.
Quentin Tarantino as the director.
Let's take Uma Thurman, make her one of Henry's beheaded wives, make her mostly naked, bring her back from the dead, we have her get revenge on the monkey, throw in tons of pop culture references, and make lots of money.
I think he's inside my brain.
F***ing excellent.
And Arnold Schwarzenegger as the governor of California.
I will be an elector of governor, will be completed as I sign in with monkey.
And coming this December, Henry VIII Reloaded Fellowship Episode 9 Part 6 The Chamber of Clones of the Caribbean 2.
I will attempt to gain the power by dominating Henry VIII.
The final conclusion to the epic trilogy.
You fool! You've allowed the world to become victims to the evil space monsters! There's only one who can stop it.
Aided only by the Super Pope. They must set off on a quest towards self-discovery, starring Jerry Lewis as the Super Pope.
The world will be thrust into the depths of hell, oh God, burning and it hurts.
Nelda as Henry the White.
I used to be a monkey, and now I have come back in a whiter and therefore purer form.
We don't care.
Randy Macho Man Savage as the Slaughterhouse Salesman.
No slaughterhouse is complete without a big freaking death machine! Ooh, yeah!
And the Oscar award-winning Sir Carrot Top as Satan.
Hi, I'm Satan. Welcome to hell. Here in hell, the weebies call on just as weebies 1-800-C-A-L-L-A-T-T. It's free for you and cheap for them. Why aren't you dialing that number? Dial that number! You're all stupid. That's what I think for you. Come back here. Where are you going?
Critics agree. Henry the Ape Reloaded Fellowship Episode 9 Part 6 The Chamber of Clones of the Caribbean 2 is the best action adventure comedy musical mystery animated coming of age romance foreign language porno flick since Dude Where's My Matrix. And Keith Phipps of the Onion AV Club calls it a film.
There's no one to save. No one to save but ourselves.
What about all the other people?
Oh yeah. I guess they're cool too.
Opening December 3012 at Lingerie Everywhere.
Cut!
What?
That's not the line! It's theaters everywhere, not lingerie!
Are you sure?
Yes, goddammit! Now you have to do the whole thing all over again!
The whole thing?
Yes!
Couldn't I just do that one part?
No!
Okay. In a time of fear, in an age of uncertainty, only one can save the cheddar cheese.
Cut!
What now?
That's not your line either! There's no cheese! Now do it again and do it right!
Fine, whatever. In a time of fear, in an age of uncertainty, only Michael Jackson can invite little boys
that
into his
boudoir. You're fired! I'll do the announcing! Hi, my name is Gilbert! I work with a bunch of idiots! You have to go out and see the only trilogy with 8 movies in it! Why? 'Cause you're an American! What's wrong with you? This is a song!